the topic for today. The topic for today is neutral is good. Like I said in an earlier video a week or so ago, I'm seeing a lot of stuff on social media that's either full of fear, full of anxiety and panic, or totally like optimistic and, you know, make lemonade out of these lemons and, you know, use this time to do things you've always wanted to do, whatever. And let me tell you, if you're in not either one of those places, but you're somewhere in the middle, you're kind of neutral, that's fine. That's fine. Being in a neutral state is actually a very good place to be at this time with the crisis going on, with the pandemic going on. Please don't feel like you have to be so optimistic and like, wow, this is going to be great and I'm going to come out of this so much better. Don't do that to yourself. That's a whole lot of pressure that nobody needs right now because we don't know. So if you start throwing all this optimism at your brain, if you have a worrisome brain at all, your brain is going to fight with you. It's going to argue and it's going to prove to you why this is horrible. It's going to kick out all that attempted optimism. Now, if you are a naturally optimistic person and you're okay being optimistic, then do what you're doing. I'm not telling you to change. But for those of us that are not totally naturally optimistic, if we're trying to force ourselves to, you know, see all the good stuff, that's going to put a lot of stress on your system. Don't do that. That's my advice. Don't try to do that. Now, it's also not great to be in a state of panic, freeze, and fear all the time. That's not great either. I strongly encourage you to do the grounding exercises, to do things that will shift you out of that, do tapping, do breathing, do all the things I've been talking about the last couple weeks. You don't want to be in freeze, fear, and panic. However, don't try to make yourself go way over here to be in so optimistic about it. Don't do that. If you're in a bad place, our goal is to move to neutral. We want to try to get to that middle place of right now I'm okay, like I talked about yesterday, the right now exercise. The right now exercise helps us get more neutral. So today I'm just speaking about like the point of that, why we're trying to focus on right now. Because right now helps us to go from the fear, panic, freeze to functional. We're trying to become functional. That's a lot of these days, that's all you need to do. That's all we can do. So don't put more pressure on yourself than that. Just get functional, get neutral. Get to as neutral a place as you can be, which is just, for most of us, right now, I'm okay. Right now, my family's okay. It's that right now exercise, and the purpose of it is to get us to neutral. So being in a neutral place, in a middle ground place, is really, really helpful right now. And as you do the grounding and do the supporting yourself, do it with put my hands over my heart, great self-compassion, a lot of tenderness towards yourself, because these are very hard times, these are very hard things to do. So if you're struggling to do them, that is normal. Don't pile more on you, like, oh my gosh, what's wrong with me, and I can't, you know, be optimistic the way some of these other people seem to be. Well, if you're not, you're not. And that's okay. It's okay. You can still get through this very well. You can get through this. I don't know about that. Again, I don't know. And don't try to tell yourself how things are going to be, because that's going to probably put too much pressure on yourself. What I am saying, and what I truly believe to the bottom of my heart, is that we will get through this. I can't tell you exactly how. I don't know exactly how it's going to be for me, for you, for any of us. I believe the human race will get through this in some fashion. there are any places of growth, if there are any blessings that come out of this, as far as things you've discovered about yourself or things you've experienced with other people. I mean, a lot of people are doing amazing, wonderful, kind, loving things. So if you're experiencing that, that's wonderful. If you're one of those people doing wonderful things, bless you. And that's good. That's a good thing. However, if you're not seeing that, if you're not on the receiving end of that, if things are harder than they are easier for you right now, take a deep breath, hands on your heart, and be kind. Be kind to yourself first, and to other people as well. We need a lot of that right now. But bottom line, do what you can. Go to neutral. Don't try to force yourself to be happy or optimistic if you're not. Just neutral. Neutral's okay. If you're in a neutral state, then you're not going to be overwrought with fear and anxiety, and you're not going to be degrading your physical wellness. Yes, it would be better if we were all happy, but we are not happy right now. Any of us are not happy right now. You can have moments of happiness, and that's great. But if you're not sustaining happiness, that's okay. That's okay. Nice, slow, deep breath. And neutral. Do what you gotta do. Get through your day. Do what you need to do for yourself and your family. Stay home. Be careful. Use precautions. Wash your hands. Get your rest. Wear a mask. If you gotta go out, I'm doing that. I'm gonna go out now. We can get through this. We will get through this. I believe we will as a species. Alright, but neutral. Neutral is just fine. Neutral is a good place to be.